Okay, part four. We put butter on it and honey, and we wrapped it in foil to tender it up. So I'm going to collect the juices.